The minute you lose sight of the vision, you lost sight of the very thing that God wants to give you, which is life. Amen to God. You fall into the mire of sin. Balaam fell into the mire of sin. My God, the Bible said when the Lord opened Balaam's eyes, he saw the angel of God. Amen to God. When he saw him, he fell on his face. Many of us are reactive and not preventative. Only when we're in trouble, then we fall and repent. Amen. The Balaam fell down and he started repenting. Listen to Balaam. He said, Lord, if you want me to go back, I will. He didn't say, I'm going back. He said, if you want me, I will go back. He still had an intention.
Right.
Lord Jesus, help me this morning. Hallelujah. Sometimes it doesn't matter what God put in your way. You're still determined to do what you want to do. But it's not about you. This walk has never been about you or me. It's always been about Jesus Christ.
That's right.
Come on, God, give me something. It has never been about you. Sometimes we have one leg and we're still going. Strong and we're still going. Determined to do what we want to do. Balaam was determined to do what he wanted to do. My God. And when he saw the angel, he said, Lord, please let me go back. But the Lord said, keep going, Balaam. Keep going. And he was too happy to go. The book said that when he got to Balak, Balak said, what took you so long, man? I sent for you. He said, listen, I only can speak what God says. I only can speak what the Lord has put in my mouth. And what he says, I can't go otherwise. In other words, he was saying, look, I want to do it for you, but I can't do it. But God has controlled my mouth. The Bible said, he said, get you 7 altars. Amen. And 7 oxen bullocks. The book said they went up in the mountain. And when he put, my God, he burned his sacrifice. Balaam said to Balak, stand by your sacrifice while I go up and speak to the Lord. My God. Balaam went up to speak to the Lord. And when he looked and saw the people laid out in the plains of Moab, my God, Balaam must have said all kinds of stuff, for he was enticing Balak to let him think that there was a possibility. He went up now to open his mouth, but my Bible said when he looked and he saw, amen, the people of God, the Bible said he took up a proverb, amen, took up a saying, he started to prophesy. How shall I curse whom God has not cursed? I'm here to tell you that no man can curse you. No demon can curse you. No weapon can form against you shall prosper. It doesn't matter what the devil does. It doesn't matter what witchcraft they put on you. What they try. It doesn't matter what they come against you. It doesn't matter what poison they give you. It doesn't matter how they plot against you. If God say you're blessed, you are blessed. If God say you're righteous, you are called righteous. If God raise you up, no man can pull you down. If God call you holy, who can say you are unholy? Balaam said, listen, how shall I curse whom God has not cursed? How shall I defy who amen to God. Who can count the dust of Jacob? Jacob was being exalted. God was blessing Jacob. I want to warn you. Oh my God. Don't let the plains of sin distract you. Don't let things get in your way. Serve the God of your father. Serve the God of your mother. Serve the God who made all things. Serve the God who touched your life. Serve the God who moved you away to deliver you. Israel served God. And behind the scenes, God was working in their favor. Jehovah, Balaam, it doesn't matter what I do. It doesn't matter what I say. As long as I'm walking with God, all things are possible. It doesn't matter how my enemy comes against me. Behind the scenes, God is working in your favor. Strong when the enemy comes like a flood, the Lord. God will work sometime ago. Sometime ago, you might not even see it. You can't understand what God is doing. I'm in a bind, but God said He would deliver me. God said, I shall not be seen begging bread. But I'm almost on the verge of begging bread. If I only have faith, if I only believe, if I only hold fast to the profession, if I don't bend, if I don't bow, if I praise God in my circumstances, behind the scenes, Lord have mercy. Lord God, behind the scenes, it's a team that's working for you. He's bringing it down for you. He's making provisions for you. Oh, don't cry over me, oh my enemy. I shall rise again. It doesn't matter where I am. For it's not where I am. It's where I shall be. For God before me. Yes, for God before me. Who shall be against me? Hallelujah. David said in the 23rd Psalm, Jehovah Rohi, Jehovah Rohi, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. You gotta understand, if God is standing for you, my God, though your enemy come with sword and with a spear, he said, listen, my enemy, I'm coming in the name of the Lord. For God is my Jehovah Rohi. He is my shepherd.
Shut up.